On the fun scene tonight, when it's the last day of school, your kids get to come to work with you and try out some of the really cool toys. You parents know you're always looking for fun ways to keep the kids entertained over summer.
And so tonight we have seen 7 hot toys you have to try. Brittany from Imagination Station 2 in Landrum is here to tell us, break it down for us. You brought some really cool stuff today.
Yeah.
We're so excited to have you.
All we're missing is a big pool.
Exactly.
We could have floated.
Also, I could become a mermaid with this float here. So tell us a little bit about the Imagination Station 2 and what types of things we can find in the store.
Well, we have specialty toys, and we try to carry stuff that you can't find at, like, Toys R Us and Walmart and things like that.
Some of those big box stores. So some unique things that the kids are going to love. So
right.
I asked you, I said, Brittany, pick 7 toys that we have to have. So where are we going to start? The floats.
Yeah, the floats are awesome. I mean, because who wants just a plain, boring float when you can be like a mermaid?
I've seen these at the beach and the pools. People are going all out when it comes to the floats.
Yeah, they're really cool. And then we have flip-flop ones and snorkel mask ones as well.
A big old flip-flop.
Megan, that looks like that could be like, I mean, it's so, like, at first I was like, wait, is that really a snorkel? No, that's a float. That's
yeah, so I mean, cool. You've seen all types of ones. So if you've ever wanted to float around in a big old flip-flop, or a snorkel. Brittany's got you covered.
Okay, the party wheel? Could, like, I get that?
Or is it just for kids? I'm not sure. It might be just for kids, but you can use it on a pool or in the grass. So,
hey, DeMarcus,
what is the party wheel? Let me hold up the party wheel so you guys can get a good shot.
Look, you're like getting in it and putting it on water.
So it's like you're
in
a hamster, like a hamster wheel?
Yeah.
The party wheel is what we need here. So I love that. And we have all types of sports things for the sports lover in your life.
Right. So we have basketballs, footballs, and baseballs that light up that you can play at night. So it makes it really
So if you've ever wanted to play that nighttime game of football in the family pool, you now have a light-up football.
Brittany was like, worried. She saw me there. She's like, oh gosh, are you going to fling it? No, this is the fox tail. We love doing that because you fling and then you like try to catch it
by the tail.
And if you catch it, like whatever color, you catch it on. It's like a point.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Really,
I've never played that game before. Uh-huh. Tell us about this one over here.
Griffin, look at this. You want to play with this one? As he brings his mat. It's nighttime. He's tired. You know, he's playing with toys.
He's like, I'm just going to make a nap. This segment's boring.
You make a nap, and we're going to talk about this. What is this? Like a little.
So it's like bean bag buckets, and yeah, you just toss it in, and you get points for the higher you go, the higher the points.
Okay. Nice. And what is Will playing over here?
This is the game that wore them out.
Yeah, it's called swing ball. It's kind of like tether ball, but if you miss it, then it goes up a level or down, and then you get points. You score that way.
So it'll keep the kids real busy for long periods of time,
definitely.
Wearing them out too. Where are you guys located? If we want to come and take a look and see what other type of specialty toys you have in there, you can bring the whole store with you today.
Right. We are located in Landrum, and we just moved our store to on North Trade Avenue. It's right behind the Hare and the Hound.
Okay.
Well, I know where we're going. Obviously, my kids loved it, and y'all, it makes them go to bed. This is the best thing
Already
ever.
Asleep, so there you go.
Mission accomplished.
Already mom of the year, the first week of summer, right? There you go. Thank you so much for being here, Brittany.
Thank you for having me.
We'll come see you real soon. You're welcome. Yeah.